Yo, 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 what's up, guys? It's your boy Faceless Wonder, and I am back again with another video. And as you guys can see, we are setting up once again for the Grand Theft Auto Vice City playthrough. And on last time, we, if you guys remember, we did get the Malibu Club. Had a brain fart there, but we did get the Malibu Club, and we do have ownership of it. And so now you see, as it says, our bank job outfit has been taken to someplace. All right, so as we wait on the police to pass us by, we have a phone call. So let's see what
Johnny,
we have going.
I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Region 9, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out, you hear?
Alright. So I don't want to start off this game. Here we go. Alright, got a car right here. Convertible. Nice looking convertible. Alright, so.
Oh, shit!
Huh. And so now, guys, we do, like I said, we do have our Malibu Club there. But there are a few more places that we need to go ahead and, I guess, better, lack of a better term, get. So just 1 second here, guys, as we kind of check ourselves and let's see what's next on the list of let's see what we need to get. And price. Okay, alright, alright, so as we said, we did get the, Malibu Club first. We have the Print Works, which is the next expensive one that is in Little Haiti. So, let's go to Little Haiti. Alright. So Little Haiti is somewhere over here. So let's just turn around. Yep, Little Haiti back this way.
You trying to antagonize me?
Sorry, buddy. Alright, I'm guessing we probably need to go a little deeper into the city here to sort of find it. Alright, so Little Haiti. Now let's see if we can find this Print Works place. We got them shooting at us a little bit. Print works. All right. Let's see where Print Works is. Oh wow. Uh-oh. All right, guys. Let me pause it for just a second. All right. It's a Little Haiti. Alright, so we did find out where we needed to go, and so we're actually going to be headed there now. Alright, let's purchase this. Alright, for 70,000. Alright, so let's see about our first mission here. Alright, spilling the beans.
Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, but just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
All right, so here we go. Kaufman's cab. It'll take you to destination. Will cost you $9. Okay. Go and meet Kent Paul at the Malibu Club.
Definitely in attendance. So right there was this old cow. I mean, she was old.
I don't want to use the cab. I'm just gonna drive instead.
At any rate, she was really annoying the band by throwing herself at them. I mean, jeez.
It's not really that far. It's actually our place. And hopefully, we lost our, now we did lose our, armor, guys. So we would definitely have to, get some armor again. But we should be able to get some money over here by going to our club. Oh, wow. See how much money we can collect as we arrive here. Okay, $2,000. There we go. All right.
Look at the ass on that. All right, girls, you're lost, mate, innit?
All right, me old China. How's hanging?
What do you know about counterfeiting?
Oh, I'm fine, Paul. How about you? All right. You're obviously a busy man.
Yeah.
All right, how about dodgy readies is to try and supply the plates?
Fuck. You know,
they've got a shipping company down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Thanks, Paul.
What's the matter with you, you maniac? Give me another drink, lively.
Thanks, Kent. Alright, so we're headed down to the dock. So, hopefully, I believe there should be a, there should be a gun shop on the way. And it is one I'm have to go. Instead of going across the bridge, I'll have to go straight down. But it give us a chance, as I said, to get us some armor. Alright, so let's go. We'll cut across the grass here. Alright, is this where I need to turn? Yes. And so I need to turn here. And we can go to this gun shop.
It's what makes us different from hippies.
Alright. Let's go in here and get some armor. Dealing with the trash. You already know. That is a bit of a, challenge. You know you're gonna get into some gunfights dealing with them. the music in this game, guys. Awesome. Oh, wow. Great driving, buddy. Why are we in the middle of the road? Oh, wow. Somebody died there. So let's get on this boat. Alright, there's something up under here. Oh, it's some health. Okay. And I got people shooting at me already, but why? Why is that? Oh, okay.
You gotta leave me alone.
Alright, buddy. Where's my Kruger? Let's give him a couple shots. There we go. Alright. There we go. Alright.
You are hardly worth robbing.
Ha! Alright, that's not the way. So let's see what happens if we go on around here to the back side of this boat. You what? Alright. Again, I hear a lot of shooting. I really don't see anybody yet.
You little whip. You won't live to see tomorrow.
Oh, really? Alright, I see one right here. Alright, got him. Alright, can't see a whole lot, but they are here. Where's our Uzi yet?
Oh, man, you're a goner.
Thrash your face up, bro.
Alright, bunch of shooting, but don't see anyone just yet.
This is no joke, shithead.
Alright.
I'm gonna stick my foot so far up your ass.
Alright, can I... Really can't see him just yet. Now I can. Alright. Alright, so I need to go in here. Alright. So let's see what's in here.
Whoa, alright, not the face. Not the face.
Oh, I talk.
Okay, get the information back to the print works. Alright.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Oh man. Alright, jump off. Oh, we made it down. I don't know if we're gonna make it out, guys. I don't think we're gonna make it. Alright, is there a health right here? Is that health? Please let that health still be right here. Oh, wow. Okay, that was a little... wasn't bad. Just had a couple guys hiding from us. Alright, so we'll try that again. Alright, let's go ahead. Alright, so it's the cab. Alright. Do I still have my armor? Please let me have my armor. Nope, I don't have it. Alright, yeah. Take me there. Nothing else, guys. We did shave a little time off our last expedition. Alright. So let's skip that. We know what's going on. Alright, so now I need a car. This time I really won't watch it, buddy. I won't worry about health as much because we know that we're gonna get an opportunity to get a health upgrade there, as well as an HP upgrade, or an armor upgrade, I should say. Alright, so again, this mission is not hard. We saw what we did wrong the first time. Again, just coming out, we gotta slow down just a little bit and try to get these guys killed. So if we could do that, and actually if we could kill a couple of these guys now. Wow. Okay, that was the last use of the shot sniper rifle. So I actually need a sniper rifle. Alright. Got that guy. My car is not in the road. Oh, okay. How about that, guys? Look at here. Alright, so we use this one. Let's wait on the other one. Alright, okay, we've been spotted, apparently. Alright. So again, how did we get spotted that quick? I'm really not sure. I know we got this guy. Look like they There's another guy somewhere around here. Alright. Oh wow, okay, let's shoot that guy, and alright, shoot him, and shoot that guy. Alright, and so let's go ahead and put this armor on, that way we'll have it once we get out of here. Alright. So now we got the information.
Think you can mess with us.
So now let's take our time getting down here. Alright. Got that. I apologize, guys, for the sniffing. My allergies with these storms that are going on, kind of back and forth. It's just kind of got me messed up right now, guys. Oh. All right. Tell you what, can I jump all the way off? Okay, I am able to jump all the way off. Alright, so now let's get into our car and let's get back. Alright, where is our nearest? Actually, there's a pay and spray right over here. And guys, I definitely now in these stages of this game, you know, you figure out in these games that if you could use a pay and spray and easily drive back to wherever we're going, it definitely makes it a lot easier of a mission. I think sometimes, you know, it's not something us as gamers want to do. How about that, guys? I usually do wait on those stars to clear all the way out.
But, we won't do it this time. Okay. Yeah, he tried to set me up then. Alright. So now we have to do is drive back home. There are definitely a lot of cops out in this area. '80s music, you have to love it, guys. Alright, and we completed our first Printworks mission. So we're looking at getting this business up and running as well. And so a quick $2,000. Alright, so our next mission has loaded up, so let's go ahead and check it out. Hit the courier. Alright.
Alright, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm gonna go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it?
Don't you worry, Tommy. We'll be ready.
Me and the boys will be around in the neighborhood in case you need any heat taken care of.
All right. Everybody cool?
All
right. You guys may have heard that thunder. That's what's going on outside. All right. The counterfeit plates courier is arriving at the docks in helicopter any second now. So obviously they will get there right around the time we do. There's not a gun store around here. Really need a sniper. I feel like we need a sniper for this mission, but pretty sure if we do, they will probably have something for us. We'll just have to wait and see, guys.
Now we're sleeping peacefully. Free from germs. Lox is endorsed by the Society for Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available for your home. Some germs hate acid. Some germs hate
heat. Oh, wow. Okay. Yo. Alright. Was not. Oh my. Okay, guys. Let's just move out of the way. Look at these ladies. These ladies are something serious, yeah. There we go. All right. All right. Let's use the cruiser on her. All right. This guy as well. And this guy. Alright. Oh. Wow. The courier with the plates has arrived at the docks.
Why did you get the plates?
Alright. Oh, this is a mess, guys. Alright, yeah, this is a mess here, guys. All right, let's get these plates. The print works. All right, so how many stars do I have? 2. All right, so again, let's use the paint spray right here. Oh, those ladies with those guns definitely kind of threw me off there. Was not expecting that, guys. And they were set up perfectly to take us out. So really good that we were able to see that and not fall into that trap. Let's change this radio station. Too much good music.
on this game to be listening to talk radio. Yeah, I get a copyright claim, but hey, it is what it is. As long as you guys can keep enjoying this great content. Alright. So, shooting this. Alright, so Printworks asset completed. There we go. And found us a spot with a, with some armor. Oh my. The shooting guy. It's an all-out war over there. And so how do we get up here to get it? This won't be the way. Okay. Well, I'm not sure how we get up there and get it. Alright, let's go ahead and answer our cell phone. Okay, so okay. So somehow we missed out on that call. Alright. Our next place, we got the Malibu Club. The next highest is the Kaufman Cabs, and we're gonna need about $7,000 more to get it. So what we probably need to do first, let's go to the Malibu Club and see how much money we have that's generated over there. And we may end up having to do a another mission to kind of get that money. Let's see. All right. I'll get this. Let's get this money first. Then we'll kind of decide where we need to go from here. Buddy, it's all you worried about, huh? It's my money, not his money, but my money. All right, so let's see. Got a mission over here. We want to go ahead and try. So let's see what's going on with this mission here. Had a very productive game so far. Now we need to get this health that is over here so we can get our health back to 100. Is it not there? Okay. I want that. Alright, here we go. There we go. Okay, another phone call.
Tommy, I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? I don't know about you, but there's something about a man threatening to murder my family which really scares the crap out of me. What are you gonna do?
Ken, take it easy.
I am calm. Calm as a man can be when he's fearing for his life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's gonna take us out. I'll see you later.
I am calm. Don't I sound calm? Must be impending death that is doing this to my voice.
Huh. Alright. Let's go across here. Oh, Phil, okay. Alright, so what in the world do you have going on here, Phil? Gun run.
Phil! Run! Run! Ah, wait!
Never get a naked play too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine stills.
Shit, Phil. Did you drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner. Been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly run about now. Hey! Ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Back. Actually, all right, guys. So, don't know how much of that you heard, but again, we are back now. Had a little tornado warning that came through, and so we kind of had to try to check and make sure everything was okay with that in our area. And it was. So let's get back into this truck. But yeah, guys, tornado warning. Give me one more second. Alright, so let's pick up this gun right here. Oh wow, whoa. How did we die that easily? Alright, anyway. So let's try it again, guys. That was extremely strange just then. And I hit both of these trucks. Oh my goodness, what is it with these guys? Okay, all right. So that was a fail once again. These trucks are like, they run you over. I mean, you're pretty much dead at that point. This mission should not be that hard. Should not be that difficult, guys. Should not be that difficult at all. All right. So let's try this again.
Oh, SJ, what are you doing driving like that?
Super Rocket Mr. Magic holding it down a wild style pirate radio. A big what's up to Little Havana, they're in the house. Also Little Haiti in the house. Washington Beast on a check-in.
Let's get this gun. Alright, got it. Let's get back in the truck. Alright. Let's get out of here. Not keeping it moving. Alright, so this guy, he's the one that wants to run us over. Let's not let him run us over. Alright, looks like they've called for backup. Okay. So you may need a little backup, buddy. Alright, so two more trucks. One has a shooter on it. Let's get the one with the shooter on it. Uh-oh, wrong way. Alright, let's get this gun. Alright, let's get back in the truck. And one more we have to get, guys. As this guy is chasing us now. Sorry. Alright, got it. And we're back in the truck. Alright, did I not get the... Alright, we got it. Alright, let's get back in the truck. And we go and finish off the remaining arms dealers. Alright. Alright, so let's get out of this. How did I get busted? Oh my. Okay. Okay, guys. We're having a lot of trouble here completing this mission. It's probably take number 6 right here. Definitely not going the way we wanted it to. So we're going to take a different approach than we've been doing.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Like, my brother is a cockroach, and my dad is a pigeon, and my mom is a fly.
Alright, so. Can't get it. Where is that truck at? Oh my. Wow. Okay, let's go. Alright. So we got one. So got that completed. Alright. Looks like they've called for backup. I'm sure they have. Alright, so two more to do. So those guys are on. Alright, if we can get this guy. Oh my, oh no. Alright, where's the guy? Okay. Can we get back in our truck? Get back in your truck, Tommy. Alright. So we got Tommy back in the truck. Alright, guys. We're doing good so far. We can come back for that truck. Let's get this guy. Last one. Alright. Oh man, this guy actually pulled me out of the truck. Alright. Alright, so let's take the shotgun. Where's the other guy? Alright, so now I need it. Let's get into this thing. Oh, I didn't. Alright, so I didn't get that gun. I'll go and finish the remaining arms dealers. Alright, so let's go. One more guy. We have this mission completed. Alright, so let's... We can... Oh my... Yes! Completed it, guys. Oh my... Oh wow. Okay, did we get in? And we did get the money for that. So we are ready for the cops at this point, guys. We're so happy to have this mission completed. If you guys haven't already, guys, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, all of that good stuff. And we will see you guys in the next video. This is Faceless Wonder signing off. You guys have a great day.